Welcome to my video. Because today it is Valentine's Day, I am going to do a Valentine's makeup look. And yeah, so I just want to get straight into it. Please don't judge my eyes. But I'm just going to get straight into it because it's like, what is it, 8 o'clock? And I'm starting off with foundation. And my Valentine's today was my boyfriend, but he went in school today, so alone. So yeah, I was looking for him everywhere. To give him his card, went there. He was ill, but I don't even know if he was like ill or like not ill. So can't really judge, can I? Unless you know he's like he's told you like he's not going in because he can't be bothered. So, yeah. Hello?
Hello?
Could you say that? Sorry. I'm so worried. I'm stressing out my house. After you've done, like, foundation, I'm gonna go move. Oh, great. Move straight. I can't find my... my contour. Great. Can't find
some sense, right?
Okay. Can't find any contour. Just fab. But anyway, for this Valentine's Day look, I'm going in with some purple around me. So yeah, and I'm doing the shiny purple for this part by here. And then we're gonna go in with that again. Go over by here. And I'm really excited because tomorrow it's not Valentine's Day and I don't have to be alone. You're friggin' serious. Who's ill on Valentine's Day? Comment down below if you know anybody that's always ill on Valentine's Day. Was he just afraid that he didn't have nothing for me, or was he just I'm literally ill, like, or other reasons? Because now I personally like this look. I'm not going to do a lot because it's obviously like 8 o'clock. So, that is it for the eyes. I'm just gonna use this white part by here to go like this far. And put a little bit more over here. And go one more, and then go. Put that there. Quickly just go over the eyebrows because I don't bother with my eyebrows. I'm not gonna do the whole shebang because I'm not going out anywhere. And quickly just going to do this. Put some of Made You Blush on my important parts of my face. Yeah, so put my glasses on, and after this I'm going downstairs and I'll literally be back down to do the outro. So this is my final look. And I don't really bother with makeup that much unless I'm doing something. So I really like this look, and it is Valentine's Day. So I've got a neutral lip gloss on, highlighter, and some mascara, and what's it called? Can't remember. Brow stuff. Good. I can't remember what they are. I love this, so I'm just gonna go before this gets awkward and I end up watching my TV and forgetting about that I'm recorded. So love you guys. Bye.
Like me, I was always taught to just be myself. Don't change.